Hello, everybody. I'm Larry Ridley. You're tuned in to the NFL on EA Sports. Today's matchup features a very good rushing offense. The Cowboys lead the league in rushing TDs, and they'll go up against the Packers, who will need to be stout up front. With that, we'll send it over to Brandon Godden and Charles Davis. They've got the call in this Week 5 matchup.
Nothing on the scoreboard, 0-0, as the offense gets ready to take over the football.
Here we go now.
On first and 10, Rush. He finds his target, Terrence Williams. Touchdown, Cowboys! Terrence Williams, his second touchdown on the season. And the Cowboys have taken the early lead. After a good punt, this offense will start with tough field position inside the 10. And out now come the Cowboys. And following that long touchdown pass, a one-play drive last time, see if the defense, you know they're ready. They don't want that to happen again.
And you would have thought they would have been ready the last time. That's what you work on.
Ezekiel Elliott going to take it the distance. And he is into the end zone for a Cowboy touchdown. Ezekiel Elliott, 91 yards. And the Cowboys are able to show off their quick strike. Set to take the field here as they have the football in the final minute of this first quarter.
All right, here we go.
On first down, Rush. And this one caught by Dez Bryant. Still Dez Bryant with nothing but green grass ahead of him. And he is into the end zone for a Cowboy touchdown. Dez Bryant with touchdown number 7 on the year. The 25-yard line as this offense gets set to take over. And coming up later tonight in the NFL, we'll have the Chiefs heading down to Houston to take on the Texans. And then on Monday night, it'll be an NFC North battle. Vikings and Bears from Soldier Field.
Traditional rivals getting after it one more time.
That one goes for 13 yards and it moves the sticks.
When you run a screen pass really well, you got to like the look of it because so many parts come together to make it work well. The offensive linemen where they're faking people out.
And no escaping this time as he'll go down. They got him for a sack.
Here we go.
To throw on second down, Rush. He hits Beasley right side. And he's going to get this all the way down inside the 35. And that one results in 35 yards.
Trying to defend a drag route is really tough because you don't want to jump a route that's shorter or underneath as the drag route is too quickly because oftentimes they want to run that route and then hit over the top of you for bigger yardage. So if you can chip off the timing of the receiver off the line of scrimmage so he can't actually get into the route, that's the best way to defend it. But there was no possibility of that on that play. End result, receiver won in a big way.
Let's go!
Throwing on first down, Rush. Beasley's got it. Touchdown, Cowboys. Cole Beasley, his third touchdown now on the year. And the Cowboys will extend their lead. So the football will be at the 25-yard line as this offense gets set to take over. So out come the Cowboys now as their offense gets set to take over. Flush to his right. And that last drive, a long drive. But not just that, they had a great air attack going. Do they stick with that?
I would think that they would, because if they were competent enough to do it on the last drive, starting backed up in their own territory, why would you change anything? They've got to be confident about what they're presenting and continue to do so.
Yeah, because the secondary, they really look clueless.
And that was amazing, because that drive went and went. No adjust.
Bye-bye, Beasley. Touchdown, Cowboys. Cole Beasley with his second touchdown of the game, fourth of the year. And the Cowboys. We pick it up second quarter here as the offense gets ready for the drive. And now here come the Cowboys. To throw is Rush. And with time quickly fading here in the second quarter, not sure how aggressively, offensively they want to play this.
I think we'll find out just how much they trust their guys in this situation if they decide to take a shot.
Big yardage there on the scramble. It gets them a first down.
Now, those are the ones that hurt defensively. You do everything right. Excellent pressure, good coverage downfield, and then he slips out the back door and turns it into a nice game.
This is caught inside the 15. Now, whistles come in. We're going to get a timeout here by the offense, as it'll come with 15 seconds to play in the first half. So after that big play, let's see if they can catch their defense maybe on their heels. On first and 10, Rush. Oh, incomplete. The rookie had it, lost it there, and it'll be second down.
I think it's pretty safe to say that when you're up three touchdowns, the last thing you want to do is hang one up there and put it in jeopardy and possibly get it intercepted. Got a nice lead. You should be able to protect it.
And he can't find a receiver, and he's brought down. Now whistles and a timeout with 3 seconds left in the first half. This clearly the final play of the half, but no field goal attempt. They're going for it with 3 seconds remaining. And Bailey able to knock it through. And that will do it for this first half. So we have come to halftime here in Dallas with the Cowboys out in front. As we send you on over to Orlando, where we'll check in with Larry Ridley. He's got our EA Sports halftime report. Larry?
So let's take a look at the highlights from the first half. First and 10.
This offense ready to get back out there as they'll have the football to start the third quarter. They go play action here on first down. Going right side, he has Witten. And he's able to get this one up to the 45-yard line. A good pick up there of 20 yards. And with that last play, he's now up over that 300-yard mark.
And in today's NFL, it almost feels routine. And I hate that when you talk about a 300-yard passing game. To me, 300-yard.
There he goes, right side. Touchdown, Cowboys. Bryce Butler, his first touchdown on the year. And the Cowboys continue to pour it on. It'll be a first and 10 coming up as this offense takes over possession of the football in the third quarter. They start on the ground with Elliott. And he's got Rome. Zeke with a shake and bake. Ezekiel Elliott gonna take it the distance. And he'll take it into the end zone for a Cowboy touchdown. Ezekiel Elliott with touchdown number 2 in the game and now 11. The 25-yard line as this offense gets set to take over.
All right, here we go. Blue landed. Blue landed.
Now a play fake here on first down. And on the left side, he's got Witten. And they'll get it all the way out near midfield to the 45. A good pick up there of 20 yards. And on that last play there, he's over 400 yards passing now.
You know what that generally means?
Success.
That, and it means you really didn't miss opportunities. Usually very accurate. The ball's getting to the right place. Guys are making yardage after the catch to help you out that way. I mean, the whole team has picked it up. And don't forget, that means the offensive line has had to pass protect pretty well, too.
Everyone dialed in. On first down, Rush.
I like watching the wide receiver screen because it's a real teamwork play. Because guess what? The guy catching the ball, he'll get all the credit. But how about the people up to block in front of him, either fellow receivers or offensive linemen? That makes that play a really nice timing play, and sometimes it can break big.
Green, 39.
Looking to throw on second down. Rush. Witten brushes him aside. His throw caught at about the 5. And he'll take it into the end zone for a Cowboy touchdown. Jason Witten, his 6th touchdown of the season. And the Cowboys add on. So the football will be at the 25-yard line as this offense gets set to take over. They'll start the drive with Elliott. He spins free. And now running right, Ezekiel Elliott gonna take it the distance. He's at the 30, 10, and he is into the end zone for a Cowboy touchdown. Ezekiel Elliott with his 3rd touchdown of the ball game, number 12 on the season. Both offenses have been clicking in this one. A lot of points on the board. We'll see if that trend continues. Throwing on first down. Rush out left side here to Bryant. And he'll be taken down across the 50 at the 45 in enemy territory. They're calling a gain of 19, and it moves the chains. And looking to put this game on ice in the 4th quarter, but still not afraid to throw it, as they show there.
You want to play the game with confidence, and they have a guy who's in control right now. Their trigger guy throwing it, they feel just as confident with him doing that as they would if they tried to run the ball and run the clock out.
A solid run on first down. Gain of 7 leaves them with a 2nd and 3.
Well, partner, I know this type of running back. I mean, this size, this intensity usually gets better as the game goes on. I can just tell you from experience, the first few quarters, oh, you're eager. You come running up there. I'm going to tackle this guy. By the 4th quarter, you're coming up and thinking about it.
And D-line. And they are going to score again. Yet another touchdown as they just add to their totals. As this offense gets set to take over.
Hurry up, here we go.
A first down carry by Elliott. 3 yards on the pickup there, and it'll be 2nd down.
Not much happening there on 1st down.
Thought there might have been a hole for a split second.
Yeah, but it dried up pretty quickly, didn't it? Closed fast.
That one looks like he'll throw here. Looking left side, and he's got a man. It's Bryant. And he's brought down after a good gain. A good pickup there of 22. And these numbers on our monitor are getting hard to believe. He's closing in now right on the doorstep of 500 yards passing.
I'm glad that you watched the monitor and said it first because I had trouble absorbing that. That's big time right there, right? That means everything just about has gone right for them and his squad in this game. Let's see if they can keep it up.
12 more yards there and another 1st down.
Partner, as a quarterback, sometimes you just got to know when the clock has gone off in your head, it's time to go. Tuck it and get all you can.
On 1st and 10, Rush, wide open receiver complete. That one goes for 36 yards.
There will always be a place for methodically marching the ball downfield, but when you can pick it up in big chunks, and strike like that and have explosive plays,
And he will get into the end zone. It's another touchdown. This thing is ugly. And for them, this train is just... Big offensive explosion help leading them to victory. And the defensive guys, they're just saying, hey, put those points up every week. We'll just keep...